Lady Yuna is getting married. You shouldn't kid around. You're not...
Nah, it... Say, do you know where Yuna is?
I believe she's gone to the... Lord Jisco! A sphere in Lady Yuna's belongings. Why would the lady...
This may well answer a few questions.
What I am about to tell you is the unclouded truth. I swear it on my honor as a Guado. Listen to me very carefully. His mind is closed, even to me, a maester of Yevon. But I can feel flames of darkness burning in his heart. He is using Yevon, the Guado, and even the summoners. If he is not stopped, he will surely bring destruction and chaos to Spira. I will leave this world soon, killed by my own son. But I do not fault him, because I was not wise enough. He has suffered and become twisted. I could not protect him and his mother from the world and its cruelty. I will accept death as punishment for my deeds. But whoever is watching this, I implore you to stop, Seymour. Stop, my son.
Wonderful.
Will Yuna be all right?
Without us, no.
Where you going?
You saw, didn't you? Seymour's bad news.
But he's a maester.
Fine. Stay here.
Come on, Waka. Let's at least hear...
This camp?
What has happened?
Ron's
the Vel will hear him.
Kimari's up ahead. Go.
Right.
We will protect Yuna from anyone. Even a maester.
this...
If he is true...
Please be silent. Lady Yuna prays to the faith.
Make me! We saw Jiskel's sphere.
You killed him.
What of it? Lady Yuna, certainly you knew of these things, did you not? Well then, why have you come here?
I came to stop you.
I see. You came to punish me then. What a pity. Ah, of course. Protect the summoner even at the cost of one's life. The code of the Guardian. How admirable. Well, if you're offering your lives, I will have to take them.
Maester Seymour, I trust my guardians with my life, but they are also my friends. I will not stand by and watch them be hurt. I will fight you too!
All right!
Maester Seymour!
So be it.
I knew you were bad news the first time we met.
Oh, my sincerest apologies.
Seymour!
You may be a maester.
Your eyes, they burn with resolve. Beautiful. Thank you.
Meister!
Ah, this cat!
Oh, Faith, lend me strength.
Thank you.
That power that defeated Anima.
Yuna, you would pity me now? Lord Seymour! What?
Wait a minute, it's not our fault at all! Seymour struck first, he's the bad guy!
You did this?
Yuna, send him.
No, stop! Stay away from him, traitors!
We're finished.
Now hold on just a minute. Seymour's the bad guy, right? We'll just explain to everyone what happened.
It won't be that easy. Let's get out of here.
Give me a break. What? Thank you.
Thank you.
Please.
Give us a chance to explain.
No need. I already...
Meaning?
Lord Seymour was the lead...
You're not letting us go.
Let you go? Lord Seymour would never...
Wait! Wait! Jiskel's sphere!
You mean this?
Hey!
The Guado...
Oh, wait! Run!
Q's really got him.
Praise be to Yevon. That's what I would have said. We were all there, and even if I had a headache from